Once Eeyore fell asleep, Piglet became the hero of Eeyore's dream world as well.
It figures all the colors have gone away. I'm sure if Piglet were here, he'd make this gray day seem a little brighter.
Thought Eeyore, falling asleep, and that's exactly what he dreamt about.
Piglet! Hey, Piglet!
Oh, hello, Roo. Do you know what's happening here?
No, I'm not sure, but this place is a little scary. Everything's kind of dark.
Eeyore sure seems to be sad, even for Eeyore.
You're right! Maybe that's why his dream is so dark. Do you think you could cheer him up, Piglet? You gotta be careful, though. There are woozles all around.
The rusty old gate was locked. All Piglet had to do was find the key which would open it. Now Piglet looked at this rather odd object, asking himself what it could be. And as he looked, it came to him. It was a hook. A rusty old key. Now, what do you suppose it could be used for?
Thank you.
Although it was very heavy, Piglet managed to pick up the bell.
Thank you.
Hello, Piglet.
Oh, hello, Eeyore. How are you doing today?
As good as can be expected.
Are you sad about something?
Not less than usual. It's just kinda gray in here is all.
I did notice that there are a lot of colors missing.
Yup, that's true. But I'm used to it.
Don't worry, Eeyore. I'll find all the colors of your dream for you.
That's very kind of you, Piglet. Piglet.
Yes, Eeyore?
Thanks for noticing me.
Piglet was able to see the ball of color in the bottle. He would have liked to take it back to Eeyore, but how could he possibly uncork the bottle?
Thank you.
What a rather strange picture. Well, it certainly should be straightened. But how would Piglet go about doing that?
One of the colors!
Unfortunately, the cord was too high for our small friend Piglet to pull. how was he to reach it? Piglet wanted very much to catch the ball of colour bobbing in the fountain. He would first need to stop the water from bubbling. But how? Ah, at the base of the fountain, there was a sort of hole in which he could put something. But what to put there?
Heffalumps!
So Piglet picked up the corkscrew. Thank you. If Piglet came across a bottle, he would now be able to open it. If Piglet came across a bottle, he would now be able to open it.
I have to catch it! The colors!
And then Piglet came to a rather peculiar statue. The statue was holding a ball of color, which he wanted very much. If only he could make the statue's arms open. But how?
Oh!
Looking at this drawing, it seems I have to do something with the faucets. The drawing says that too much pressure will pop the valve off. Oh, if that happened, I could use the valve somewhere else. Oh, I understand. That's it. It's turned on. That's it. It's turned off. That's it. It's turned on. That's it. It's turned off.
Oh. Finally, Piglet managed to release the valve. And then Piglet came to a rather peculiar statue. The statue was holding a ball of colour, which he wanted very much. If only he could make the statue's arms open. But how?
I have to catch it! La la!
And so, Piglet managed to catch the feather. And then Piglet came to a rather peculiar...
I have to catch it. La la!
It sure is pretty with all the colors back, if you like that sort of thing. Oh no, looks like we've got visitors.
But it's too dark. We can't see anything at all.
Maybe we should light the candles.
What a good idea, Eeyore. I'll go ask Roo to lend us his lamp.
As the candle had gone out, all that remained for Piglet to do was to light it again. Surely someone would be able to help him.
Did you get Roo's lamp? 'Cause it's still dark in here, Piglet.
You think I might borrow your lamp?
Sure, Piglet.
Thank you.
Piglet, I think I'm gonna go home. It's just too dark in here. Good luck.
And so Roo very kindly gave his oil lamp to his good friend Piglet.
Yeah!
Thanks, Piglet, for lighting the room again.
My, my. What do we have here?
You may have frightened me last time, but that won't happen again. Try to frighten me. Go ahead.
Woo! I'm so scared.
Yeah.
Oh, Eeyore, it's only you.
Sorry to have frightened you. Seems to happen a lot.
Oh, no, it's all right. I'm very happy to see you.
Well, thanks for saying it. I want to thank you, Piglet. You brought the colors back in my dream. You lit the candles again. And because of you, there are no more Heffalumps in my house.
Because of me, Eeyore?
Yep. And you did it all just to help me. Thanks for cheering me up, Piglet.
You're welcome, Eeyore.
And so it was that Piglet proved, yet again, that despite the obstacles and despite his fears, if you wish hard enough for something, you can make your wish come true.
Having all the colors back kinda turns a gray day sunny. Thanks for your help, Piglet.
It's raining. My carrots. My carrots!
A tattoo and a little bit of tiss. Look! My stripes! My wonder, my tiggerfied stripes!
My carrots. My carrots.